No time to rest on your laurels. Keep going, driver. I hope you enjoyed that treat, driver. This playlist wouldn't be complete without a proper taste of the American showmanship. Now, back on track. We're heading north for a race through the swamp this time. When you spot the wind turbines, it'll mean you have arrived. Your opponents are already there. Go on and join the melee.
Prepping it like 10 minutes before you showed up. It is ready to gobble up every square mile of swampland, if you ask it to. Second lap, keep up with the beat, stay on top. It's a three-lap brawl this time, don't waver. You can go full speed, through the mud, through water, through the weeds. Ain't nothing gonna stop you. Same goes for these ramps, flat out. Mustang jump like the devil is after it. Third and last turn of that swamp cruise. Go for it and don't be afraid to get your wheels dirty. Hold on to your saddle, cowboy. Track so good. Don't listen to me, just listen to this and knock some teeth out. Straight line. Use that nitro. Jump, and you're done. far from over, though.
Great job, but the journey is far from over. We're keeping pace. The next event is just a few minutes away. A frantic race that goes from the coast to the countryside with an unmistakable Californian vibe. Your next car is one of the most recent entries when it comes to muscle cars. The 2020 Mustang Shelby GT500. Your opponents do not stand a chance. Mustang Shelby GT500 is a bit on the modern side. Let me tell you, these cars have come a long way since their first appearance. Used to call them hot rods back in the 50s when greasers just started putting large displacement engines, called big blocks, in cheaper cars. The tech's evolved a great deal since then, but one thing is for sure, the same thrill that drove people to push boundaries back in the day is what's still driving us now. Straight across the roundabout. Don't bother slowing down. Thank you.
garage are gonna have a lot of work. One final turn, enter the military base, and that's it. The boys are back in town. There we go. You're first. Couldn't have gone any other way.
No time to rest on. Your laurels. Keep going, driver. We're going up now, driver. You got the toughest cars, so let's take them to the toughest spots. Face to face with the island's guardian. I'm talking about Volcano, of course. Remember when I told you Jim would drive these cars on the moon if he could? Well, this is as close as it gets. Once again, the Mustang GT specially tuned for off-roading is waiting for you. This car is your best chance to make it through that David versus Goliath kind of trial. It's waiting for you.
Thank you.
one lap. Now taunt that giant one more time. Through Arizona. Good bunch of volcanoes there, too. And long, winding roads that disappear into the horizon. For the jump. Now, thrusters on full. And we have liftoff. Time for the killing blow. Right on. Stage, dude. Hit the lights. That's how you rock the house.
We're going for a ruthless showdown way above the speed limit and way beyond your expectations. Plus, it's a chance to see just how far muscle car customization can go, and how cool it can look.
Part of the road. Now you can let the supercharged V8 do the talking. This car deserves better. Now you probably figured out by now I'm a massive Shelby GT500 fan. Well, you're currently driving my meanest one, my special Jimbo Full Power Edition. That car is one of the highlights of my collection. Calls to me in my sleep, it does. And it doesn't take no for an answer. reach the harbor real soon. Quickly closing in on the finish line. Don't you flinch now. Fire up your guns. That was quite the show. Now all that's left is the encore.
No time to rest on your laurels. Keep going, driver. You now know muscle cars have been around since the second half of the 20th century, but somehow we've yet to get you one of the classic oldies. Well, at Jim's request, we decided to catch you on the fly and save the origin story for the grand finale. There's an absolute classic heading your way. A grail among collectors, and Jim's greatest pride, the Mustang Boss 429. Prepare for the centerpiece of American muscle car history. Number one car, the star of my collection, the 1969 Mustang Boss 429. Name speaks for itself. One of the oldest muscle cars. Still one of the greatest, too, honestly. Second guessing. Keep it real. The Boss is an icon. It shaped the golden age of muscle cars from the 60s to the
early 70s, this was one of the top dogs. The age when these cars stopped being called hot rods or drag racing cars and became muscle cars. That's right. Even though the hot rodding mindset had been around since the early 50s, it wasn't until the 60s that the term muscle car popped up, embodying an entire generation's rebellious state of mind. At that time, if you were into muscle cars or just into cars in general, the place to be was Detroit, man. Ever heard of Woodward Avenue? A renowned street for car duels back in the day. Charge. Show them who's the boss. What they deserve. Well, what can I say? You've got the muscle car spirit in you. Actually, I know two words. You rock. Catch you later.
There's a reward vehicle waiting for you. The muscle car spirit can be described in many ways. But nothing speaks to it better than a head-on encounter with the Chrome itself. I hope you've enjoyed this wild experience to its fullest. As much as Jim would have liked to stick around, his expertise and passion are already requested elsewhere. But he left a special note for you. It says, "Never thought riding passenger could be this much fun. Keep on rocking. P.S. Hope you'll dig the souvenir."
Playlist ahead. Let's go!